Hello guys, today I will show you how to change a PC's MAC address. A MAC address stands for Media Control Address, and for some reason you will have to change your MAC address for internet connectivity. Somewhere the ISP companies can say you to change your PC's MAC address. By default you have changed your PC's MAC address, and so I will show you how to change your PC's MAC address. In this case I am using Windows 7 PC for showing the settings, but you can use other settings also, just like other operating systems also, just like Windows XP, Windows Vista, Windows 8 and 8.1. These settings will work with all of those softwares. So at first we need to check our MAC address, and for this you need to go the computer, sign in your taskbar, just right click on it and click open network and sharing center. In the network and sharing center, click on the right panel, left panel, change adapter settings. There is an adapter, say local area connection, double tap on it, and a pop-up window will open, and then click on the details tab. In this details tab you can see there is a physical address saying that the address is 70-71-BC-0C-96-74. This is your actual MAC address, and the address can contain any of the decimal digits 0 to 16 or 0 to 16, not 0 and 1. So how to change this MAC address on your PC? Let's go for it. At first you need to go to the by the way, there is a various kind of settings that can be your change your MAC address. I can use one of those settings. There are many settings that you can change your MAC address. I am showing you some of these. So the first one that you can change your MAC address is, at first you need to go to the start tab, type in the search panel device manager. Yes, there is a device manager. Click on that and a pop-up window will open. In the pop-up window there is search for network adapters. Yes, there is a network adapter tab. Double tap on it, and there is a sub tab, retail PCIe GBE family controller. This is your adapter, actual the RJ45 port on your on the back of your CPU is this adapter, this family controller. Just tap on it and right click, and then the click on properties, and a pop-up window will open. And then go to the advanced panel, and in the menu there is a menu, search for network adapters. Network adapter is here, just click on it, and there is a value or not present value. Then you need to enter a value, so click on the button, on the radio button that is not selected, so select it, and there is a value. So you need to enter the new MAC address here. I am not going to change my MAC address, I am just showing you how to change your MAC address. So there is, you need to in this field you need to enter your new MAC address. In this case I am using this MAC address because I have no need to change my MAC address. In this field you will enter your new MAC address, but without any dashes or colon or space. There is a small spaces behind the besides of each two individual numbers, but you need to enter it without the dashes or the space or any colon. Just enter it like this: 70 71 BC 0 C 96 and 74. Just like this, after entering the value, you need to press on OK. I am not entering the value because I need not to change my MAC address, but in after changing the value, you need to press on OK and then restart your system, then close all these device managers and network connection details, and close all of this and just simply restart your settings, your Windows panel, and after that you can check whether it will be make changes or not. Just go to the Open Network and Sharing Center, change adapter settings, local area connection, double tap on it and tap on details. It will show you the physical address. There is a changeable. If you change the address, if you will have changed your address successfully, then it will show you the new address. But in this case, I am not have changed my address, so it will remain the same address. And the another process, you can check it through the command panel. So another process of checking the MAC address, go to start, type here run, or you can open the run using Windows and R key, just like Windows and R key, then run opens, then type here cmd and press OK. When a cmd command port is open, type here ipconfig /all and then press on enter. When these details were open, check for physical address, and the physical address is 7071BC0C9674. If you change the address, this will take effect here also. So this is a method one of changing your MAC address. Another video I will show you another methods of changing the MAC address. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, please hit on the like button and please subscribe on my channel. Thank you for watching.